Yeah, this is what I have to do so you guys don't run away, so I can go on time to school and don't have to chase you down. And of course, Rooney has to go to jail.
Yeah?
You're upset because I said no, no coming out of there. I don't want to see it. No. Are you going to be a good boy? You guys, I have to get one more thing out in the car and then I put the gate up. The gate is very loosey, and if I see somebody bolting through, that would be you. Yep. No, don't even try. He's getting mad too. Stay there. I'll be right back. I get one more thing out of the car.
It's nice and warm today. And so we left the screen door open. And you know, they can't go through it, but they also tried to find ways maybe to go through it. Henry keeps going back, and so is Rooney. They're like, when does it open up? Does it ever open up? Does it ever open up? We just let some of this hot air out. Mama made another bread. No. You can't go through there. No, you cannot go through there. Henry, do you want to go outside? Is that the problem? You want to go outside up front? No, can't help you. I wonder what happens when I'm go outside, but there would be a good training opportunity. What is it? What is it? You cannot go out there? No. You think you can go where and it opens up? No, you should go boo boo? You think it opens up? What was that? It was a burp. You go boo boo? Yeah. You go boo boo and you think it opens up? How about you, Bruno? What do you think, Dorit? What do you think? It opens up because you go boo? We really need to take it a step further. One of us has to go out there, the mama or the daddy. You cannot go out there. Now you think, no, you cannot go out there. No. I know you want to. Okay, so you stay here. And Mama's finishing some stuff here in the kitchen.
I said, no, you cannot go out there.
You just keep talking bad.
No, nobody can go out there. No. No. No feet. No noses, no nothing. This is not for boys. What a good dog. You're a good dog.